Sticking with girls basketball, Bemidji hosting Detroit Lakes. Second half action, Jacks down 8. Sierra Cermak hits Katie Alto on the driving kick for the 3-ball. Bemidji cuts the lead to 5. Late in the half now, Jacks down 8. Laura Bieberdorf finds Rumor Flatness down low for 2 of her 9. Jacks within 6, and then off the steal in next possession, Sam Edlin finds Bieberdorf for the layup. She led the Jacks with 12, Bemidji within 4, but that would be as close as they'd get. The Lakers would sink their free throws down the stretch, and BL wins it tonight by a final of 67-59.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.